To find magazine, journal, and newspaper articles which support your research assignments, link to the article databases in Rio Salado's library. These databases are arranged alphabetically as well as grouped in subject categories. Let's search a general topics database called EBSCO Master File Premier. You may be asked to log in. Fill in your MEID as the username and the password which you set in My Maricopa. If you need login help, follow the Reset Password link to sync your passwords. Although databases won't have the exact same look and feel, they do share common features. You'll see a basic search box for your keywords. Let's conduct a sample search on the homeless. There are a large number of hits with this keyword. To refine, use the full text limiter for complete articles and to eliminate abstracts or summaries. Peer-reviewed may be checked if your instructor asks for scholarly articles, meaning they are research-based. More keywords can be added to refine a search or try an advanced search mode. Experiment with different concepts on separate lines. Leave the Boolean operator AND in between the boxes so each keyword is searched separately. Try changing the pull-down menus to indicate how you want each line searched, in all text, the title, or subject. We now have a more refined list of full-text articles. Scan the results page. Note the ability to limit even further with date ranges, types of sources, and subject suggestions. Select a title. Scroll to read, or in some cases, you'll need to click on the PDF icon. Use the tools to print, email, or even cite your sources. If you have questions about searching the article databases, use the Ask a Librarian 24 chat service or contact the Rio Salado Library.